No and no.
Dad, yes, are you kidding?
Yes, you're going to
hey, no begging. Sometimes you just have to accept the fact that the answer is...
No.
No.
Please?
Okay. Listen, before you came along, your mom and I agreed that each of us would potty train 5 of the kids. I did 0, and your mom did 10, and Lenny twice, but that's a story for another day. The point is, if I don't potty train you by the time mommy gets home, I will have failed as a father. So what do you say, huh?
Willie?
Can we do this together? I'm gonna get the wipes.
Good idea.
So here's the thing about me being grounded. I am a social being.
No, but being social is not the only thing in life. Start reading a book. Stop reading that book. You need to be more social. Thank you.
Hey, Lola, did you know cats can lower stress and anxiety?
That's amazing, Lana. I'd be crazy to say no to that.
But wait, there's more. Cats also improve cardiovascular health and reduce loneliness.
Lower stress and reduce loneliness? I can't afford all that.
What if I told you you could have a cat today for the low, low price of nothing?
I'd have to ask my dad. I would never want to do anything without his permission.
Me neither.
No.
We're wearing him down.
What if I pretend to be in a coma? When Len comes to the hospital, you tell her my last wish is to be with Zia. She'll have to say yes. Boom! I come out of the coma and hold her to it. Fake a coma. It's brilliant.
Didn't you use the fake coma to get out of cleaning the gutters?
Oh, yeah. Okay, I've been saving this plan as a last resort. But we need a sure thing. And now is the time to use it. Okay, I... Fake a coma! Darn it!
Okay, Lincoln. This might sound crazy, but what if you just ask Lynn if he can date Zia?
You're right. I just have to convince Lynn that I really like Zia and that I'm not just trying to steal her friend away. But that won't be hard, because I really do like her. And you've seen the way she looks at me.
I see it all the time.
So all I have to do is tell Lynn the truth.